On our family farm, we have a few dozen head of cattle, and one old guy with a head full of common sense, my dad. He taught me early, farmers can't spend more than they take in, and I listened. When President Obama hijacked the farm bill, turned it into a food stamp bill with billions more in spending, I voted no. Career politicians love attaching bad ideas to good ones. Then the bad ideas become law, and you pay for it. I'm Tom Cotton. I approve this message. I think you've paid enough already.